for the last time. This is not a joke. Our factories are working and toxins emitting. The ozone is crumbling and we won't stop putting chemicals in what we're trying to breathe. Our future is stolen and we are the thieves. Dear 2045, I don't think we're gonna survive. If you end up hearing this story, I just want to say, I'm sorry.